Ah, vai por
Agora?
quê? Sim.
This
Aonde
is
será?
the sensitive mimosa. That is a mechanism of defense from herbivores. Notice that when the leaf close, the prickles expose, you see? Prickles all over. When the leaf is like that, you don't see the prickles. But when the leaf close, then the prickles expose. So the animals don't bother eat it. So it's a natural defense from herbivores. You know, horses, cows, and other animals that eat plants. And this is the characteristic of the mimosa family, the puff flower. You have pink, white, and the yellow one, I think. By the way, the mimosa family is very big in the botanical system of the planet. Mimosas. You have mimosas at home also, but big trees. Actually, our national tree is a mimosa tree, and it's like 30 meters high. The stem is like 3 meters of diameter.